Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Re52, that is all about DIY electronics projects with Arduino, Raspberry Pi, ESP8266 and other popular boards. In today's tutorial, we are making a jumping jack game using Arduino Uno with 16x2 LCD display. In this sketch, a basic mini program of a retro game replicating the Super Mario Bros. Arcade game. It's a good code to explore and study if you are into programming. So to make the project, we will require an Arduino Uno with USB cable, a breadboard, push button, 10k ohm potentiometer, 220 ohm resistor, 16x2 LCD display, and some male-to-male and male-to-female jumper wires. You can purchase all these items from our website re52.com and the link given in description. So let's start. This is the circuit diagram. So first of all, connect the 5-volt pin of Arduino Uno with the positive rail on the breadboard for making further positive connections. Then connect the ground pin of Arduino Uno with the negative rail on the breadboard for making further ground connections. So now connect LCD display with the Arduino Uno. So first of all, connect the first pin, that is the VSS pin of 16x2 LCD, with the negative rail on the breadboard. Then connect the VDD pin, that is the second pin, with the positive rail on the breadboard. So now attach a 10k potentiometer with the breadboard. Now connect the third pin, that is the V0 pin, to the middle pin of the potentiometer, or you can just connect it to the digital pin 12 of the Arduino Uno. It is just to adjust the brightness of the LCD. Now connect the RS pin of LCD with the digital pin 11 of the Arduino Uno. Now connect the read or write pin of 16x2 LCD with the negative rail on the breadboard, or you can just add it to the digital pin 10 of the Arduino Uno. Now connect the enable pin of 16x2 LCD with the digital pin 9 of Arduino Uno. Now we will connect all the data pins of 16x2 LCD with the Arduino Uno. So connect the DB4 pin of 16x2 LCD with the digital pin 6 of Arduino Uno. Then connect the D5 pin of 16x2 LCD with the digital pin 5 of Arduino Uno. Then connect the D6 pin of 16x2 LCD with the digital pin 4 of Arduino Uno. In the last, connect the D7 pin of 16x2 LCD with the digital pin 3 of Arduino Uno. Now connect the anode pin of 16x2 LCD with the positive rail on the breadboard via 220 ohm resistor. In the last, connect the cathode pin of 16x2 LCD with the negative rail on the breadboard. Now connect either first or the third pin of potentiometer with the negative rail on the breadboard. Now attach the push button with the breadboard. Connect one of the internally connected side pin with the pin 2 of Arduino Uno. Now connect the same side of push button with the negative rail on the breadboard via 220 ohm resistor. In the last, connect the other top side with the positive rail on the breadboard. So as you can see, all the connections are completed. So this is our code. Now upload it. As you can see, the code is completely uploaded. So it's a game in which we jump over the obstacle to create a score. We jump using push button. It's a side scrolling jumping game. Connect all the circuit and start playing the game. So jump the character Jack by pressing push button. So I hope this video will be helpful for you. Subscribe our channel to get more video updates. Thank you.